inside and eat the monarch butterfly caterpillars. Now we give them a chance to get big and turn into butterflies. I got a piece of fencing and I rolled it around the pot.
Yeah.
And now I'm just making a seam so it stays together.